Sean O'Brien down on top of Neil Montgomery, who had his back to the ball. Knowing that Kevin Mahoney might get close enough to it. He took a big chunk there, Kevin Mahoney. That's an excellent challenge by Connolly and Barron.